It is game two of this four-game homestand for the Jets. Game two of a five-game road trip for the Philadelphia Flyers. The Flyers last in town just over a year ago.
And a stick lift in front by Myers. Back at the line, Gostisbehere for Giroux, gets pressured by Myers, sends it for Voracek. Simmons, what a save made by Hellebuyck. Connor Hellebuyck came across and got the right pad down.
Look at the push in that stretch from the 6'4" netminder Hellebuyck.
Giroux got knocked down as Tanev is on him. It gets over to Voracek, his pass picked off by Myers. Held in by the Flyers, though. Voracek, the shot right on. Rebound. Hellebuyck, another save. Van Riemsdyk jams at it. They're going to take a look to see whether or not this did cross the goal line.
To review, the puck did not cross the line, so we have no goal.
Simmons, Sherratt trying to hold the line. No score, Jets and Flyers. Dennis Bayak, Kevin Sawyer, Sarah Orleski, our TSN crew here at Bell MTS Place. Shot score! Kyle Connor. With the quick release, Brian Little was at the side of Neubert. Don't think he touched it. And the Jets, for the first time in five games, get the game's opening goal. Back for Josh Morrissey. Perreault controls. Little's in front. Back for Morrissey. In for Ehlers. Back for Morrissey. Scores! Josh Morrissey, welcome back to the lineup after missing two. Power play goal, Jets are up 2-0.
15 people here to watch. He was lucky, he made mention, he only had to buy two tickets. I think his father has a suite in the building tonight.
Shot from the line, deflected, score! Sanheim lets it go from the line. Speaking of Flyers who have lots of family and friends in the building, this was tipped in front by Voracek, and the Flyers are on the board. Van Riemsdyk tied it up there with Trouba. Scheifele got back to check connecting. Scheifele in for Brandon Tanev. Tanev will leave to Morrissey. Tees it up, save, rebound, score! Josh Morrissey with the blast. Brandon Tanev the rebound. And Tanev with his fifth of the year has the Jets up by two. So Anthony Stolarz, the 6'6".
Yep.
Netminder for the Flyers, 24 years of age, will come into the game. 25 goals on those opportunities. Do the math, it's up to about 27.5. Shot for the line, score! This one didn't take long. Dustin Byfuglien's shot changed directions once, maybe twice. And it's 4-1 as the Jets go 2-for-2 on the power play.
Well, good job defensively from Morrissey to give the eyes to Hellebuyck. He saw the puck the whole way.
Jammed around the board, Scheifele's on it, bounces it back out to center. Race for it, Wheeler shorthanded. Wheeler scores! Third shorthanded goal of the year for the Winnipeg Jets. The captain gets his fifth, and the Jets have a 5-1 lead. And it was just one of those nights where the puck wasn't going to go in. Ehlers goes cross ice to Myers in front, score! Tyler Myers sets up Brian Little. It's a power play marker and the Jets will stay on the power play. Third power play goal of the game. Turned over inside the Jets zone as Lowry and Myers collide. Now Myers steals. Myers back in for the Jets, stopped along the near side boards. Laine on the loose, puck to Myers, scores! What a dish by Patrick Laine, and a goal and an assist now for Tyler Myers. Appleton to center, sends it in. Center turned over in front of the net as a bit of a miscommunication in behind the Flyers' net. It's kind of been that kind of a day for the Philadelphia Flyers. On for Appleton. He'll one-hand it into the Flyers' zone, and this one comes to an end. The shots on goal will finish 35-35, but the Jets found a way to get seven past Neubert and Stolarz, and Flyers could only manage one past Connor Hellebuyck.
Well, after getting shut out against the St. Louis Blues a couple nights ago, a really good response from the Jets, who put up seven.